This is an interesting and a sad story. This lathe was purchased new, and then it was never even taken off the crate. It's pretty well rusted up and seized up. Nothing works, nothing moves, and we're going to attempt to fix it and get it running. While I was rust curing everything, I went ahead and threw a test piece in. There you go. CRC rust converter. Rust cleaner, sorry. Rust something or other. It does a pretty good job. It's kind of light rust on this part. Nothing too crazy. And there you go. Looking pretty good. It's nice. It got all the rust off that. Beautiful. Beautiful. Nice. Still a couple touches of rust on there, but I can almost wipe them off. A little more time would have solved that problem. Let's see if we can Scotch-Brite it off. Not bad at all. Thank you. As long as I'm in this travel right here, it's really good. But once I get up further up, it starts to get a little stiff. It's going to be better once it's bolted down, but I am definitely going to have to do a scrape job on this. Started out with a pile of rust. Now I have something I can actually use. Really sad about the ways. They were a lot worse than I thought. What I really want to do is scrape it, hand scrape it. So we have to get some more metrology stuff in here before I'm able to do that. It's got to be a record for me. I restored a seized up lathe in about 7 hours. You guys should subscribe.